Could humans survive on Mars? Scientists say it's possible, but we have big challenges to overcome. Mars is freezing cold, with temperatures dropping to minus 100 degrees Celsius at night. Its atmosphere is 95% carbon dioxide, meaning there is no breathable air. Without Earth's magnetic field, deadly radiation poses a serious threat. Liquid water may exist, but only deep underground. To survive, scientists are developing Mars bases with inflatable habitats and underground shelters. NASA's MOXIE experiment is proving that CO2 can be turned into oxygen. Future missions aim to drill for ice to extract water. Experiments also show that some Earth plants could survive on Mars. NASA plans a crewed mission in the 2030s to test life-supported systems, habitats, and survival strategies. Would you live on Mars if given the chance? Or is it too extreme? Your next adventure is one click away. Subscribe now